At the point when Jaguar discharged its first particulars on the 2019 I-Pace, we chose to perceive how it stacks up with various different EVs, including the Tesla Model 3, Chevy Bolt EV, and Hyundai Kona EV. The reason being that they all convey in the vicinity of 200 and 300 miles of range, and they were all very close in measure. Be that as it may, it wasn't a consummately precise correlation, in light of the fact that the Jaguar possesses an odd space in the electric market. While it offers comparable range and size to those more passage-level EVs, it packs considerably more power, more brand cachet, and, once the official valuing was discharged, a significantly higher sticker price. In that capacity, we needed to likewise contrast it and the auto synonymous with extravagance electric motoring, truly, the Tesla Model X and Model S. We're just contrasting it and the base level 75D models of every Tesla, since they are the nearest in cost and execution to the Jaguar. You can see the crude details beneath, and can discover more investigation and features more distant down. In the event that you'd get a kick out of the chance to contrast these autos and others, make certain to experiment with our correlation instruments. Execution. Each of the three of these electric autos utilize a comparable powertrain comprising of two electric engines, one in advance and one in the back to control every one of the four wheels. The Jaguar I-Pace's 394 drive and 512 pound-feet of torque is a reasonable piece more than the 328 strength and 387 pound-feet consolidated power from the Teslas, as per Motor Trend. In any case, in the dash to 60 miles per hour, the Jaguar doesn't generally pick up favorable position. It's 0.4 seconds speedier than the Model X, yet 0.3 seconds behind the Model S. This is in spite of the Jaguar weighing about the same as the Model S, and a couple of hundred pounds lighter than the Model X. At 90 kWh, the Jaguar likewise has a bigger battery limit than the Tesla 75D models, however extend is again mid-pack between Musk's autos. At 240 miles, it's only 3 miles in front of the Model X, and 19 miles behind the Model S. The I-Pace and Model X additionally are about as eager for power as each other, both with a vitality utilization gauge of 36 kWh/100 miles, while the Model S is the most cheap at 33. Each of the three vehicles can utilize DC quick chargers, with Jaguar asserting a 80% charge in 40 minutes at a 100 kW charger. Be that as it may, just the Teslas approach the supercharger system, and they accompany attributes for nothing energizing to 400 kWh at those stations. Outside and interior dimensions. In each quantifiable way, the Jaguar is littler than the two Teslas. It's around 14 inches shorter than the longest of the trio, the Model X, and still around 12 inches shorter than the Model S. It's additionally a couple of inches smaller than both, and it's shorter in tallness than the Model X. The Model S is shorter than either, yet it's a more customary auto than the Jaguar and Tesla hybrids. The accessible air suspension on the Teslas additionally enables both to have more prominent ground freedom when required than the Jag. Because of the Jaguar's littler size, it's littler inside than the two autos in many ways. Legroom and shoulder room is more tightly than the Teslas, and the Jaguar just scarcely squeaks out leverage and headroom over the Model S. The Jaguar has a most extreme inhabitants of 5 individuals, yet the Teslas have alternatives for additional. The Model X comes standard with seating for 5, yet can be had with a third line and either chief or seat seating in the second column, conveying the aggregate to 6 or 7. The Model S can situate 5 in sensible solace, yet there is a couple of hop situates in the freight region, however they're extremely appropriate for greatly short excursions or children. Obviously, the Model X has the most freight limit, which is recorded stringy as a result of the wide exhibit of seating accessible. What's fascinating, however, is that, despite the fact that the Jaguar is littler than the Model S, its backload space is still to some degree close the Tesla's. Estimating. Panther's expert favorable position is cost. It's about $9,000 less expensive than the base Model X, and it's about $4,000 less expensive than the Model S that is before impetuses, however the distinction should in any case be about the same. At any rate they'll be about the same for the present. The government imposed credit of $7,500 for EVs is just accessible until the point that an automaker offers 200,000 electric autos. When it achieves that point, the duty credit will drop into equal parts with it later vanishing through and through, and Tesla could hit the check this year. Once that happens, the I-Pace will have a greater value advantage.